such a long journey, and I think even though before Ega, I did quite a few films in Telugu, I think from Ega, the Kannada audience also showed so much love with all my films releasing there. And this time we are like proper releasing the Kannada version also of Dasara, and the dubbing version, you know, dubbing or the quality of dubbing, we all cross-checked again and again, and it all sounds so good. It retains the original energy. So I think this is going to be a very, very special moment for me in my career. That it'll be, I am so confident that everyone will love.
Dasara movie kind of dubbing niwe madu
thagi. I not yet. I should learn the language a little more, because Dasara is also a rural, you know, Telangana style kind of film. So whoever dubs in Kannada need to get a nice rural slang from here. So I think I'm not anywhere close to that. So they did a great job, and my voice who dubbed it, Suman did a very, very nice job, and I'll get there someday, slowly, with the help of, you know, my co-actors like this, slowly, I'll learn and get there. Yeah.